Welcome back to my Let's Play for Wild Arms Alter Code F, though I'm probably not going to be doing anything too substantial tonight. Mostly because I want to get going to bed soon, so we're probably just going to crack this puzzle box and that's about it. Yeah, I know, not the greatest of episodes, but I haven't even looked at this puzzle box, so I don't know how long it's going to take me to solve it either. This could end up being very challenging, or not. The rest I'm not too worried about. I can always sort them out afterwards. Just bring you over here like so. Darn, something must be more complicated. I guess I'm gonna have to head back across the sea. Darn you, game. Send me such easy puzzles. I've missed quite a few of these along my journey already. But even I can't upload an episode for this game that's less than 2 minutes long. That might come in handy. I was expecting more of a challenge, though. Some of the puzzle boxes in the fifth game were a real mind teaser to deal with. Or at least they could be. Okay. Of course we get jumped. Always get jumped at sea. Freaking hate you, water. This stuff of legends. Not in a good way. Okay, let's see what you guys got. Lightning. Thank you, regeneration. If only you were the doctor. Ah, crap. Sad part is that it's gonna get off attack before I can move. And I'm dead. Darn you, game. I don't have any revives on hand, do I? Oh, I do. Try and get her back up on her feet then. Damn, you stop hitting her in the face! We lost our SOS stuff, didn't we? I'll see here with the eyes. I know it's not lightning with that darn thing. Please be weak to ice. Yep. Well, he's got normal luck, so I guess I'll let him do it. Oh, just another gimbal coin. I need to really start leveling grinding, don't I? I keep getting jumped by these powerful water monsters at sea and keep, like, dying or almost dying. It's not acceptable. So where's the spawn sanctuary at? Finally, an enemy we can avoid. Oh, we're practically on top of it. Gotcha. That's obviously passable. There's no landing point on the other side, is there? Side. Shoot. Oh man. Yeah, you're real big and ugly. Well, at least he's by himself. So we can just gang up on him. It's hard. Still not enough. Oh, crap. And then she's gonna lose health. So I'll use a nectar to get her health back up to full. Because I can't afford to have her down HP, considering how much of beating she takes when she gets hit. Darn it. And on this side then? Yeah, I can. Assume there's something around here somewhere I can, like, pick up. I'm gonna assume the Fallen Sanctuary is on the other side, though. What are those feathers on a snake? Weird. I'm not even really sure what I'm looking at right now. Well, I guess we should analyze it, though. Light damage. So does that mean I have to hit them with dark damage? Ah, the bright lights. They sting. I don't know if I have dark powers right now. I might have skipped over those. I have holy rays, I don't have what he's weak to though. Then just throw out any old damage, I guess, as long as it doesn't activate it. Let's really launch group attacks, it's getting really annoying. Please finish it. Darn you, Lobo. You had one stinking job. Shoot in the face. You screwed it up. Oh yeah, I got my full vitality back because I used the nectar. Crap, what if I can't avoid? Can't remember if I fought these guys before or not. I wanna say no. Maybe looking at their data will help. Wind and fire, okay. And they use poison. Okay, that's gonna be annoying. Counterattack, please. Sweet. Oh, no block. I like fire better than wind. Finish it. Thought for sure it would have. Bit more resilient than I thought, I guess. Well, in the end, all that matters is that we won. Come on, game. Finish loading. So do I want to call the giant from over here? Or do I want to go? Yeah, further away from our target. And I can't go through the forest with the giant. Possible. It's rough terrain, they say. So let's go over here somewhere. Well, we found it. Or at least something. I don't like how this place looks. Okay, search. Shining red light of the Love Guardian warms the heart and supports you. Tay bears? No, those are shields. Skulls on them. Of course. Analyze. Blew him away. Not enough to kill him, though. But crits are always welcome. So he's lost about half his health. He's getting weak to dark. I wish I'd brought some dark spells, aren't I? Oh, well, live and learn. And weep for stupidity, I guess. But I'm too determined to leave now. Now I'm here, I'm staying. Don't be able to hit them for critical damage with magic would definitely make clearing the field a bit faster. Helpless. Man, that hurt, man. Well, hopefully being helpless doesn't make you suck at fighting. Ooh, nice. What? Stop stabbing my healer. You need a bullet for that. What do we got? Another Gillicorn? Oh, it's with the Gillicoins, man. Got more Gillicoins than I know what to do with. Black iron blades. Looks like it's waiting for wind. I don't know if I got anything that'll provide wind. Try to get me down with numbers, eh? Maybe if I lower its defense, I can kill it with one bolt, assuming I connect. At least that's what I'm hoping for. Actually, be generous enough to do that for me? I don't know. At least they're not all stabbing the princess. So I'm sure enough of them will stab her to make this problematic. Helpless. Gotcha. Get off my battlefield. Not enough. Shoot. So I'm gonna kill him. I got a quick shot off? Weird. Now everyone's trying to kill Lobo? And that just left you, eh? Would feel sorry for you, but you guys are jerks. Well, at least someone can be happy they got a level up out of all this mess. Of course, I still have to figure out how to set off the freaking wind. Start button. Can help. I can't help either. Definitely not that. Yeah, the one that my explosion ain't gonna work either. Shit. There's something I missed in the previous room, maybe? Well, not these guys again. Just die. Great. Well, then I guess I'll just beat the crap out of you with my freaking fists. Not more holy attacks. You know this one's gonna be powerful. Heal myself. Okay, got one. Get her healed back up. Hopefully this doesn't do much. Oh good, they missed. Oh great, the super spell. He's getting smacked with it this time. Nice. Oh, there it is. I don't like how those spells are organized sometimes. Oh man, I really wish I was going next, because I could try and take you out while I got mostly all my characters at full health. Yeah, attack. Tough opponents must be eliminated. Fiercely. Well, I thought with red might be fire, but yeah, it's still not that. Of course we get ambushed, there's not enough in our encounter to dodge this. Analyze these guys and hope I don't die. I'm sure my defense might have made that a bit easier. Yeah. All these guys are weak to freaking dark magic here. First, they quickly put up an anti-spell on it, anyways. You can't possibly go after them with magic. What's their other partner going to use? Are they seriously all going to cast Reflect, basically? Because they're dumb. Well, it makes my life a bit easier. Sorry, closing my recording software and stuff. Well, editing software. Oh, shields. I don't think it's gonna help too much since these guys seem to like using magic. I don't think I have anything to buff myself for that sort of attack. Well, it's gonna leave any negative status conditions, so not that bad. Please counterattack this stuff. Strike, buddy. Put damage on both. Well, should be able to finish off two of them, hopefully. Oh yeah, reflect. Doy. Well, that was dumb. Blocked it at least. Well, let's heal ourselves from our own stupidity. We're kind of clearing the field here. Just a bit more. Well, that was some hit. But not good enough. Okay. Swing and a miss. Reflect again? We'll see how that's valuable to you, but whatever. I don't have to understand, just beat the crap out of you. All these fights are eating up massive chunks of time. Not again! Leave me alone, guys. I'm trying to get work done. So I'll launch an actual attack spell since this is the only chance I'm gonna get. Also make it a good one. But not too good, because that would make me look competent. Nice counterattack, princess. Great. So it doesn't suck. Put a bullet in you. You heal yourself. I can't use offensive magic, and her basic attacks suck. I always just heal up, right? Man, these guys are putting me to sleep. Don't they have anyone better than Torment? Well, that was nice. Thank you, my good swordsman. But Darn, is this getting tedious. This place is laid out sucks. That means we've just been there. So it must be the other one. You guys just go away. We got nothing to this area except annoying battles. It's not like I'm trying to grind right now, so you guys are just driving me insane. Your constant presence. Go away. I hate when the game's encounter rate seems unreasonably high and just gets in the way of getting any work done. Same thing happens in Digimon World Data Squad every so often, too. And you just want to punch the developers in the balls. Passive MP restoration too, but she keeps getting jumped before she can restore lots of it. Another smack to the face for my troubles. You're dead. Well, Sumas doesn't kill it. Get some healing then. If it does, well, I guess we can always whip out one of the healing berries we got in hand. We got enough of them. Really wish this place wasn't laid out the way it was, because these hallways much easier because I can't see where I'm going at the time. These trees get in the way. Another split. Oh, this one's closer. Ambush! There's another one of those I can't run because I don't have enough gauge left. Oh shoot! I hate when the game does this to you. It's so annoying. Like, oh, we just jumped one of your characters and mugged him. And if he dies, you better have a Gimmel coin, because you're gonna be in deep trouble. Launch basic attacks, so I can't do much of anything else right now. Well, wasn't as bad as I was expecting. It's not very good. Whatever, harmful wave doesn't mean much of anything. It's the face spells, I'm really like, yeah, this one. I also get tired of these animations after a while. They're always the same. Just want something more interesting to look at. Shoot, she got poisoned. Well, I guess we'll just try and heal her up so we can keep her in the fight a bit longer. Not making a move this turn, huh? It's fine by me. The less moves you guys make, the better off I am. Please shoot him dead. just go for the attacks, I guess. Darn it. We're casting Reflect, eh? Well, that's more annoying than anything else. What am I good luck pay out for, huh? Another coin, of course. Why am I so freaking surprised? Oh, Windstaff, here we go. Crestgraph. Another Gimmel coin. Well, we'll explore that end of this side, and then next time we'll come back here and go look at that room with the Windstaff. You developers, did you have to make these areas so confusing? It's much easier to just deal with hallways. Probably just gonna save after this and just try and get out of here. This episode's going on well long enough. Hopefully I'll refill my encounter gauge too before I come back here, because this is nuts. All these fights take way too long with my current party. People shouldn't have to be subjected to such long fighting bouts. I'll probably be leaving my system on for a while, actually. Mostly so I can accumulate fruits. I should really go check in on how that's going on after this. Or at least sometime soon. Okay, kill Pikachu. Start clearing the field hopefully a bit here. That's all I really can do. Enough with the bright blast. Great, the super spell. Oh, that stung. Well, doesn't matter who I got for now, really. Might have saved a bit of damage if I'd split my attacks, but who cares? I certainly don't. I just want to kill something this turn. Well, at least it's a reflex, I'm not getting hit. This game constantly makes me wish I had more powerful party members. Or, no, Lobo was faster, really. Also, we almost reached the blue and then got interrupted, yeah. Figures. I'm for getting out of here. Well, I might just save in here and work about getting out much later, because I'm just tired of this game for the moment. Till next time, then. See ya.